The Math Center presents Simple Interest. In this presentation, we'll talk about simple interest terminology, the simple interest formula, and how to calculate simple interest. Let's start with some terminology. Interest is the price paid for using money. If you borrowed money, it's the price you'd pay to the lender above and beyond the amount that you borrowed. If you are investing money, it's the price you would be getting paid for your money. Principal is the amount of money borrowed or invested. So this represents the dollar amount that you borrow or the amount invested. Rate is the percent of principal paid as interest per time period. In other words, it is the interest rate that you are either paying on a loan or that you are earning on an investment. Time is the number of days, months, or years that the money is borrowed or invested. Here's the formula we're going to use to calculate simple interest. Interest equals principal times rate times time. I equals PRT. Let's do an example. Find the interest paid on a loan of $38,000 for 2 years at a simple interest rate of 10.5% annually. We'll use the formula interest equals principal times rate times time. Plug in the numbers for principal, rate, and time. Remember to change the rate from a percentage to a decimal by dividing the rate by 100. The principal is $38,000. Rate is 10.5% or 0.105, and time is 2 years. Multiply 38,000 times 0.105 times 2 to get $7,980. This is the total amount of interest that will be paid on this loan. Let's do another example. Say we borrow $17,500 for 6 years. At a simple interest rate of 7.75% per year. How much interest is paid? Using the formula interest equals principal times rate times time. Plug in the numbers for principal, rate, and time from the example. Remember to change the rate from a percentage to a decimal by dividing by 100. Principal is $17,500. Rate is 7.75% or 0.0775, and time is 6 years. Multiply 17,500 times 0.0775 times 6 to get $8,137.50. This is the total amount of interest that will be paid on this loan. What happens when you're given the time of the loan in days instead of years? I'll modify the last example so that now we're borrowing the money for 60 days. There are two different ways to calculate daily simple interest. The first is called exact interest. With exact interest, you use a 365-day year. We will be using the same formula, interest equals principal times rate times time. We plug in the same values for principal and rate, but for time, we now have 60 days. Since this is exact interest, we take 60 divided by 365 and plug that in for time. Our calculation is now to multiply 17,500 times 0.0775 times 60 and then divide by 365 to get 222.9452. We always want to round to the nearest cent, so our interest would be $222.95. The other type of simple interest we can calculate is known as ordinary interest. With ordinary interest, you use a 360-day year. This is used to make calculations easier, as each ordinary month has a nice round 30 days. This is the only difference between ordinary and exact interest. You use the same formula, interest equals principal times rate times time. Again, we'll plug in the same values for principal and rate. For time, we now have 60 days, which we'll divide by 360 this time, since this is ordinary interest. Our calculation is now to multiply 17,500 times 0.0775 times 60, and then divide by 360 to get 226.04167. We'll again round to the nearest cent, so our interest would be $226.04.
Thank you for watching this presentation on simple interest.